kind of. Please ignore.
Ina stuck. Stuck. Move. Fire up. Thunder up. Stuck and in. Stay. Move. Thunder. Firing. Spread. Spread out. Out. Firing, thunder out.
northwest, southeast, and again northwest. Northwest.
Stack.
Southeast. And another northwest.
Twister.
First one.
Tower. Facing one. In spread. Spread. Neuralink. Spread. Center.
Center.
Twister. No nail tower.
No nailed.
Center. Facing crew.
Are we good?
Yeah, we are. So one death means nothing.
Those shield timings are perfect.
Okay. Then I can keep it.
Because now you can cast the new ones. DPS on one, range and heal on two, tanks on three.
three.
I sub two.
I'll take three.
Get close for heals. Saves for three.
I'll take the upper.
Alright.
Come on! No. Too slow.
Facing
mitigation. Mitigation.
Ooh.
Counterclockwise towards B. As soon as you see nail die, if you move, go. If you're behind, pop sprint.
Yes, I did.
Pop sprint now. Move in.
Solo is twin.
You stack. Everyone else going to a tower. Remember the twister. Move. Watch the floor.
Oh no!
I'll get the tank up. I'll get them all up.
We did it, but we killed us.
We did it.
I'll take health again.
Watch the tanks. Just play super safe. You ready to bait? Okay. Triple hatch with twister upcoming. I'll take one then, I guess. Triple quad.
Out!
Now it's bread stack.
Behind the tank will be safe, she thinks. He won't stand in his own twister, she thinks. I have never been so wrong. It's like, shit, behind the tank. Oh no.
But it's a real. Where do you position best for when the hatches go out?
You beside cannot... the tanks, probably.
Yeah, yeah. No. Easiest things for the healers. You wait until while the baits happen, because you don't want to be outside and getting targeted by the bait, right?
Yeah.
The moment the hatches happen,